Paso Miramar in Pacific Palisades. Just pulling up, about to get it running and a little bit of a jog. 5.5 miles, Philip. How many?
Five round trip.
Moderate.
Yeah.
Should be a fun one with the great view. Beautiful day out.
We here.
Beef.
Uh huh. We ain't going nowhere.
We gotta park far down the hill. Always gotta stretch.
Stretching is very important part. Allows for more maneuverability, flexibility, also prevents injuries. None of us want to get injured out here. That's why I stay so injury free.
Well, I mean, you always get those couple days, you know, in the winter.
Where are you guys from? Oh, here? Have a good one.
We'll see him. We'll pass him.
You don't think we should go up that hill?
Smash up it if you do.
Smash it?
As fast as you can. Just get up that shit. To the top of that tree.
Can't
quit on yourself. What? Hike, duck hunting, we hunt ducks.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
How are you guys enjoying your walk?
It's good.
Yeah?
Of
course, can't go. Perfect.
Yeah, you guys are camped running with this huge camera.
I mean, we saw you, we were like, but I never seen people run with an SLR camera.
Trying to get it in, yeah?
Have a good one.
Bye.
Bye. Sprungs5.com. Live from Paso Miramar Hike in Palisades. So we do on the weekends, we like to have fun in the sun, get out there, experience life, experience culture. That's what we do, that's what Santa Monica is all about. It's a melting pot. Let's get it in.
Yeah. Hi.
Hello.
What are you guys doing up here?
Cool. We walk up this hill. Have you guys been up this trail yet?
We came up
there. Oh, no.
There's another one?
If you go into the trail and turn left and left again, you go up this face, which is way more cool.
It looks a little
steeper?
Sketchy.
Way steeper. Yeah. But it's a lot more beautiful. Yeah. You know,
like that's sweet. Maybe we should try it.
Yeah, we should.
You can go down this trail?
You can, yeah.
Get some sun today.
Five O's coming for the dog.
All right.
They gotta hide it somewhere.
Is he?
I'll try the skirt now. Check it out.
This guy's a fugitive or what?
Hello.
We're gonna beast this hill.
Shut up. I know. Shut up, dude.
Negative, this will be the overlook, but it's an ocean overlook.